if I have more pain, if I die later today or tomorrow, it's a win. Stay present with that. Do what you
need to feel alive. So there's this soul, a dear, blessed, loving soul named Ethan Sisser. He's 36. He was diagnosed with glioblastoma. He started documenting his journey on Facebook, TikTok, YouTube.
Doctors said there's nothing they can do. The chemo can't help. Not doing the chemo, nothing would change either. What's going to happen next is I'm going to keep a smile in my heart.
One thing I would love is a strong support system. I feel like it could be beautiful for everyone involved.
I don't know if anybody's ever done it in terms of how you're doing it.
We all are born, we all leave the body, so why not do it in the most beautiful way possible?
I'm trying to medically find a way to where he can be comfortable in a home setting.
I am embodied.
I am empowered.
I am ecstatic. Mind if I get this off my chestnut?
It's a journey with him, and I can only go so far.
But my sense of Ethan's state of being fills this whole area. Called for a family, and this family showed up.
Can death be fun? I mean, that could be the most exciting journey ever.